Kevin the co-founder Martin, and we are doing the alien set for the Black Ninja. We're putting all the words in for it to be ready for you for May 20th. Filming, I'm playing security guard number one.
Wait. And the cops do the best they can. They pull the axe out your face and say, "Fresh at the boogeyman."
I was so good. I'm Kevin the Cool Father Martin, and this is day three of filming. We are in the woods.
Try to stand in our way. I'm making sure that everyone will benefit from what we're working on. Now, you're all familiar with my proposal and formation of the Elite Core Group and the excellent work it's done so far. Well, with me in office, it will now evolve into our country's greatest defense called the Maven Unit, serving not just us, but the entire world. Rest assured, this is the dawning of a new world order, one that is sure to promise great prosperity.
Hi, I'm Tanya, the First Lady Fields, letting you know that Redonkulous Entertainment, the first African-American comic book company from Atlantic City, is inviting you to come celebrate our 7th anniversary with us, Saturday, May 20th from 3 to 7 p.m. at the Resorts Casino Hotel in the Horizon Ballroom.
Kevin, the co-founder Martin here. Come celebrate our 8th comic book, The Mysterious Black Ninja, plus its movie prequel, Dawn of Annihilation, and the official Redonkulous movie premiere of Neo Philadelphia.
You are invited to experience a Redonkulous red carpet event, art gallery, book signing, and film exhibition all in one. Saturday, May 20th from 3 to 7 p.m. at the Resorts Casino Hotel in the Horizon Ballroom.
The event is free, plus comic books are only $10. Plus 99.3 The Buzz will be DJing the event itself.
Don't miss the official movie premieres of both Dawn of Annihilation and Neo Philadelphia, as well as the book signing for The Mysterious Black Ninja.
Saturday, May 20th from 3 to 7 p.m. at Resorts Casino in the Horizon Ballroom. For more details,
go to www.redonkulousent.com. Get Redonkulous.
And in the meantime, between time, always remember the name, Redonkulous Entertainment.
Blood Moon, Black Ninja, Charge, Eclipse. Be on the lookout. Redonkulous started 6.
Bino was under the gangster's protection. He was in a secret hideout. One way in, one way out. He killed everyone and anyone that was in his radius until he made his way to the top. He had automatic fire and didn't miss any victim. He watched as he watched, and Beetle truly understand that he's just been assassinated by.
Seven and a half years ago, May 20th, 2016, our first comic book, Maven Blood Moon, issue one. Our first Comic-Con, Atlantic City Boardwalk Con. We were just a group of lifelong friends with a dream to take over the world. It still feels like a dream to me. 8 comic books, a clover line, 2 short films, and a documentary. It was all a dream, and it felt like this.
Commencing transformation.
It was a magical and majestic place to be, and like always, we brought the Redonkulous chair.
Thank you.